And now it's the turn of the gold medal holder, Russia's Natalia Ischenko.
Elegant beginning. The swan stretching her wings. Wonderful. A delightfully exceptional technique. That's marvelous.
Probably the most comprehensive choreography.
Being a woman today is harder than it seems. That's why they deserve much more than only one day of celebration. 8th of March, Women's Day. MTS for Women's Day, every day.